Oh, hello, Santa.
Oh, well, hello, Elf RJ.
I see that you're very busy today.
That's correct. Christmas is around the corner and there are gifts to be selected and packed for children all around the world.
May I choose the gifts?
Why, of course. Come join me.
So, Santa, what are the most popular gifts this year?
Well, dinosaurs and unicorns are very popular this year.
Oh, I love dinosaurs too.
Is that correct? Oh, well, then I have a very interesting dinosaur toy with me here today. This is my pet project by the Talking Canvas. It's an art box that helps to convert a simple toy into a beautiful work of art.
That sounds very interesting.
Yes, indeed. The Talking Canvas is a product for kids by kids. The core idea of the brand is to let kids create magic and give them the space to think and dream big. Their product acts as a canvas on which kids can showcase hand-drawn artwork. And for every product that they sell, they give art materials to underprivileged children. So, RJ, would you like to unbox and review this product with me to find out whether it would make a great Christmas gift?
Yes, I would love that.
This is my pet project by the Talking Canvas. It is a fun DIY art box that turns a simple toy into a beautiful work of art. This box contains a dinosaur toy, but if you wish, you can choose a unicorn as well. When you take out the contents, this is what you find. This is a handcrafted dinosaur toy which is stuffed with cotton. There are two practice sheets to sketch your design, 6 tubs of fabric paints, a palette to mix colors and 2 brushes, which is a good thing since now Santa can also help to paint. There's also an instruction booklet and a color mixing guide. We're first going to follow the color mixing guide and find out how many colors we can get by mixing the 3 primary colors, red, yellow and blue. For this, we will use the paints and brushes provided in the kit. The paper is a 300 GSM watercolor paper.
Wow, this is amazing. You did a fantastic job, Elf RJ.
Thank you.
So how was your experience painting this dinosaur?
I really enjoyed myself.
And what was the best thing you liked about this project?
I enjoyed everything. I enjoyed designing the dinosaur, I enjoyed mixing the colors, and I enjoyed painting the dinosaur.
So do you recommend that we add it to our gift list this year?
Yes!
So all you kids watching this video, if you were well-behaved kids this year, you never know. You might get the pet project from the Talking Canvas under your Christmas tree this year.
If you like this video, then subscribe and give a thumbs up.
And don't forget to click the bell button to get notified each time we post a new video.
Canvas. It's an art box. It's an art box that helps kids. It's an art box that helps the kids to turn. What is it? It is an art box that helps the kids to turn into